working with Singapore Red Cross for about more than 3 years now. The services I'm mostly involved in are those of the community service department. So I mostly do first aid on wheels at East Coast Park. I also do home blast, which is our elderly monitoring system. And I also did transport aid, which is our medical transport service.
So I'm Nathan, actually I'm 65 this year. So my journey with the Singapore Red Cross actually started in 1968 when I was a student in BD Secondary. I was a Red Cross cadet.
My name is Steven Lau. I'm the founder and ex-chairman of Bluestar Charity Movement, which was founded solely in aid of the Red Cross home for the disabled.
Three for the ElderAid because we have the program, we also have the training, we have all outreach and the outing also.
My name is Syafawi Ho. Right, I've been with the Red Cross for 46 years and now with the Singapore Red Cross Academy. A group of class from this company. On the first and second, I taught this group, and on the third, actually one of them saved another person's life. I think this is the most rewarding job for me because to know that my student actually went out and saved someone's life.
I have three elderly. Then the first, even though she's now 80 plus years old, she's very interesting to find something is a nice food, right? Then after that, she go to the Jurong, then she will take the picture, then she will come and show me something like this. Because I also teach her how to use the WhatsApp, sharing the message. Anything happens, she will directly call me, really call. Then she will take the picture and show me, oh, today my leg is a pain, then my leg also is swelling like this. Actually, it's a bit like, very is a bit like my grandma also.
Sometimes when we do go down to a beneficiary place, we're often in some sort of state of crisis. We need to be able to be proficient at all times in order to help them be restored back to their baseline as well.
It's very exciting to see like primary three students. You know, they are so young, but you know, initially they're so frightened to see the blood and the needle and all that. You know, but after you bring them through the whole learning journey and then you talk to them and all that. Then normally at the end of the visit, you will just ask them, okay, having seen the whole thing, you know, how many of you when you reach 16 or 18 years old, will you consider at least, you know, blood donation? And you see some hands going up and you're surprised, you know, these are very young kids.
Bluestar was started, the Blue, that's why it's called Bluestar. Right, it was in 2018, somewhere around June, where we had a reunion of former MPCC cadet inspectors, so we thought that it might be a good idea for us to perhaps at our age and point in our life to do something and contribute to the society that has been very helpful to us. Like I said, none of us knew that there was such a place in Singapore, but we are all quite blessed and fortunate that we are able born in. We can move about as and when we wish, we can eat, we can talk, do anything we want, but there are a group of people in Singapore that can do none of this. Right? Not only are they physically disabled, but they are also mentally challenged. And we said, okay, let's unanimously say, let's adopt RCHD. And that was how it all started. We started putting together a program to organize this fundraising. And we had an idea of doing a charity walk to raise money.
To you, it really doesn't matter much. It doesn't cost much for the volunteer, but to that person whom you're helping, it means the world to them. I think that's why we do it.
Never about me, never about Red Cross, it's about the residents of the RCH. That is our sole purpose and sole reason of our existence and perseverance.
Well, I will always think that first aid is very important to everybody because you will never know when you need it.
Some of the elderly also is very close with us. They also will come to talk to us. Then when I saw them, I think this is the things I should continue. I just shouldn't stop it.